Hey, what's going on? I'm Sarcaz. Welcome to Sarcaz Vlogs. But this is not a vlog today. It's the holidays. I'm like, I've never done a food haul, a grocery haul, nothing like that. Went grocery shopping. Again, yeah, it's the holidays. So I went to Trader Joe's. So we're going to go bag by bag. And I'm going to show you some of the things that I like to have in the house. So let's go. I really mean bag by bag. I have four of these. If I'm bent, yeah, I'm bending down. Yeah, we have some ciabatta bread. My thing, I love popcorn, and always go on their site before I go shopping to see what's new. And this is different. This is their heirloom popcorn with avocado oil and pink salt. So yeah. That's my choice of, because my thing is, chips is my thing. So I like, I try to stay away from those as much as possible and stick to popcorn. Boom. Spicy cheese flavored corn snacks. I love their granola bar, so they don't have the one I usually have, so I got these. It's light as fierce. So I got two of these and one of the vanilla almond ones. Got some white vinegar. Always like to try little things. This is their this is a body oil, lemongrass coconut body oil. So yeah, anyway, I suffer with eczema, so I'm like have to be very picky with selective with what I use on my skin. So I was like, natural stuff, let's see how it goes. This is almost done, so I had to pick it up. Good stuff. Yes, I love these so much. Mandarins. Oh yeah. Boom. Eggs. Organic, free range eggs. Two of them. Yes, I take eggs to that, yeah, that was right. Yeah, I take eggs to work for breakfast. I boil for the week and I take them to work. Yes, on the checkout line. I'm like, what are they doing, Jesus? But hey, it's the holidays, so I picked this up because yeah, I got a sweet tooth sometimes. And hey, look, don't deprive yourself of shit. It's just everything in moderation. Everything in moderation. You can enjoy shit, just don't overdo it. And exercise. With the eggs, I like to bring yogurt. My brother always gets in my face about this. Well, not bad thing, like, that's kids' yogurt. Whatever, it's good. Shit. You see it? Yeah, so I got four of these. So I'm good for a long time. If I don't have, is this phage? Fage? F-A-G-E? Yeah, it's either that or these. Boom. Quick go-tos. Bam, you ever tried this? Yo, lemongrass chicken sticks. Delicious. Tantalizing, tasty, exotic, crispy, and crunchy spring roll wrappers filled with lemongrass-flavored chicken. Delightful. Ready in 3 minutes. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. On to bag three. Boom. My favorite vegetables, broccoli. Yeah, I got 1.5 bags in the freezer already, so I didn't need to pick up a whole lot of that. Another quick snack. Boom, check it out. Here. Yeah. I don't eat rice often anymore, but this thing, and it is spicy. I love shrimp, but they have this Argentinian red shrimp. It tastes like lobster, and it comes already peeled and deveined. Wash it, season it, eat it. Oh, I mean, cook it, then eat it. Never had these before, trying them. Yeah. White meat. First time I bought this, I was like, I wonder if this is gonna be good, because I'm not a person that like nuts in food, but girl! Honey walnut shrimp. Crispy battered shrimp with candied walnuts. It is delicious. One of my favorite pastas from them, fettuccine alfredo with grilled chicken. From them. Yes. Got four of them. Quick snacks. Pepperoni. If you don't know, my favorite fish is salmon. So I picked up some. I got fresh Atlantic salmon. I got two of those. I got two of Focus B. Two of those. And I think I got a different one too. Oh, I got a barbecue cut one. Come on. camera wanna be fierce. There you go. Lamb phone picked up some chicken breasts. Some grilled chicken strips. Got myself a flank steak. Yeah, I gotta work on this iron. And I picked up foam. Yeah, so that's it. Hope you enjoyed it. You got any questions, put it down below. Trader Joe's is my supermarket of choice for my larger shopping. In between, I go to Fairway or Food Town, but Fairway. Is it expensive? No, it's not. Where's my receipt? Everything you saw. $187.91. Don't believe me? I don't know if you can see it's going. Sun is that blast of the sun. The lightest. You see that? $187.91. Look, it's good to eat good products, and I spend a lot of money, and I found Trader Joe's to work for me. I've tried Whole Foods. Whole Foods tried to take your whole wallet. Anyway, guys, I'm out.